Yo, what up guys, Old School Dan here, and in today's video I want to share with you an exercise variation, an old school one, that I learned from the legendary Frank Zane, the king of aesthetics. So I met him back at the Anaheim Fit Convention Center a few months ago, and he shared with me a number of exercises that he highly recommends. But in this video I'm only going to share with one, just because I want to keep it short, straight to the point, simple. You know, the next couple videos I'm going to make them more specialized so that those are also straight to the point, so make sure to watch out for those. But before I dive into the actual value, the actual information that you came here for, I want to talk about my new ebook real quick that comes out this Friday. It's called Silver Era Secrets, The New Age Routines to Building You a Legendary Physique. This ebook is geared to give you that silver era look like Clarence Ross, John Grimmick, Steve Reeves, Rich Park. So, you know, super pumped to share that with you. It's got tons of value, you know, placed into it. I made it with love, made it with heart, had you guys in mind for it. So yeah, super pumped that drops this Friday. That being said, let me dive right into the actual value. Here we go. So, you know, a lot of people, they don't do this exercise, but it's actually, you know, an interesting one. A lot of people do rack pulls, but have you ever thought about doing rack pulls with a wide grip on the Smith machine? Because he was telling me, yeah, you know what, you might benefit a lot from doing rack pulls with a wide grip. I'm like, interesting, because Reeves, you know, he didn't really do that exercise. Like, when people talk about the Reeves deadlift, it's not something he really performed like on a regular basis. It's a one-time thing he did just to prove to people that he could be as strong as he wanted to be. It was just like a feat of strength. It wasn't like an actual exercise. I don't like when people, like, I think it's funny how people send me a message saying, how often should I do the Reeves deadlift? I heard it gives you wider shoulders. I'm like, dude, relax. Like, he did this like one time as an exercise variation, just to prove to people that, you know, he can be as strong as he wanted to be. So it's not something he actually performed, but this is something that Frank Zane actually performed that he actually recommends. And this is something actually one of my clients told me, because I had learned it first. And he's like, yeah, I've read it in Frank Zane's books, but not everybody, you know, reads the books. So I want to share this with you. So it's the wide grip rack pull, but it's not on the Smith machine. Pretty sure he recommended the Smith machine just because it's a little bit more biomechanically safe. Maybe with the barbell, it's a little bit more, because it's a fixed range of motion. So it's kind of hard to get, you know, injured on those exercises, because, you know, you got guys like, like Phil Heath. Phil Heath only uses machines because when he was using barbells and dumbbells, he got injured. And he was afraid to get injured more. So he just switched to doing, you know, he mostly just sort of does machines. Hammer strength, stuff like that. I'm pretty sure that's why Frank Zane recommended it to me, because he was like, you know, as you get older, you can't really just do the deadlift and the squat and all that type of stuff. So, and this is something that Rich Park actually did as well too. Not the rack pull, but I mean using the Smith machine, just because it's a lot biomechanically safe, because it's, you know, it's a fixed range, it's a fixed motion. It's not like a free barbell one where you can go like that. But yeah, Rich Park used the Smith machine a little further on in his career as he got older. It's a little more safe. I'm pretty sure that's why Frank Zane recommended it to me. You can also do it in the barbell, but he told me with the Smith machine with a wide grip rack pull. So he said this exercise will give you a wider and thicker back. So yeah, just want to drop that value for you today. Want to know if you guys have any questions or any kind of like concerns, or what you guys think about this exercise. Have you ever tried it? Have you not tried it? If you guys got an answer, leave it below. Curious to hear what your thoughts are on this. So that being said, subscribe for more videos like this. Give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. I'm Old School Dan. I'm gone. Peace.